Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you how to fix this light. So this light, if I put some connection here, it should work. But if it doesn't, it means it's blown inside. So what I'm going to do is to, let me switch off this. It shouldn't be disturbing us. Okay, what I'm doing here, you can see this. If I put these two, it should light, but it doesn't light. It simply means something went wrong. I'm gonna open here. I wonder if you can see that. Okay, I opened. You can see how it looks like inside, right? So once you take out, I have to take out this. You see, the only thing to find out, you can see that this wire was bent, so it has to connect here. Okay, you see, I've connected it here. See here? So some, you can be lucky, and I'm gonna connect here. You see here, as we talked about before, you can see now it lights after joining that. You can see that's the way to do that. Since it lights, but still, you can see there's some lines. This line doesn't work. Simply means on that line there's something which was blown. So because these things are connected to each other, so the line outside, it means also it was blown. So since it was blown, I'm not going to fix that. I only wanted to show you that you can fix this. You can see this is working 100%. But if these lines are on, it means you're gonna see, you get more lighting or more light. You can see. Can see the outer part of it doesn't work. Simply means you must see, we must get more light if you use what? If you fix the outer part of these lights, you get me? So also we have another light here. We're done with that. You saw how to join it. We have another light here. Wait. This one is smaller, but also the outer part got, there are many videos there on how to fix these inner other lights, you can see. Also I'm doing the same thing, but the outer part doesn't work also. So the trick to do that is something, you got to get, find out which one is messed up, then you reconnect it. Once you reconnect it, other ones gonna be also what working. That's the issue. I can see if I can get some wire to see if I can do something for us. A lot of things might be happening, so I'm getting this wire to, I want to start testing using something simple here. You see, I'm gonna put it here, start testing our stuff. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna link these two, then I switch on my switch so that I can, because I'm alone, I can't do many things at the same time. Yeah. I think I'm done with one section here. I'm done like this. I've connected these, you can see, so I won't have issues when I'm connecting. So now if I put this in here, it should light. You can see it's lighting straight. It's lighting without me doing much, like holding anything. You can see it's lighting. It's not in electricity, but it just lights. Okay, that's simple. I'm gonna get another wire to try to see if I can bridge up those to find which one is dead. I'm trying to get a wire, guys. I can find one quickly. I'm not getting a very good luck on that, but let me see. If a wire just to connect this. I can show people how to try. Yeah, I've got some wire here, which can, I think, help. Okay, let's get that. Let's get that work for us. But this wire is very, very strong, the one I got. So wonder if it's gonna, it's not that very flexible. That's a problem now. You see, this is working 100%, but now we need some things to test. I need even glasses because this light might affect my eyes. Okay, so I'm going to get one by one. Connect here. Connect here. Then works here. Now I'm trying to bridge. Wonder if you can. I'm sure you can't see what I'm trying to. But once it works, you're gonna see. So once one line dies, it means gonna have less power, less light. Getting any lights.